Because being with the Plastics was like being famous. People looked at you all the time, and everybody just knew stuff about you.
It was a Halloween party, and they've been inseparable ever since.
I saw Katie Heron wearing army pants and flip-flops, so I bought army pants and flip-flops.
That Katie girl is hot. She might even be hotter than Regina George.
I hear Regina George is dating Aaron Samuels again. The two were seen canoodling.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, so I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time. Turns out it was just a rumor.
Ariana Grande told me my hair looks sexy pushback. She's not wrong.
Ariana broke off an engagement, so I found a guy to propose to me, and I broke off an engagement.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey. It's fucking sick.
I heard if you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
Make sense.